When Tanisha Wright stepped away from the WNBA last year, she'd already amassed one of the best defensive careers in league history, making 11 all-defensive teams in her 12 years in the league.
I just needed a mental break, get myself in a different state of mind.
But now she's back, and the Lynx are better for it.
She's a great take the bull by the horns communicator, will talk everybody through a possession. I mean, you should hear her defensively, you know, the way she communicates, and I mean, the value in that is unbelievable. And same thing on offense, you know, she's, you know, come here, go there.
Wright was still active in basketball during her year away. She took a job as an assistant coach at UNC Charlotte, a job she still has. Yes, coaching and playing at the same time. If that sounds familiar, yes, she has talked about that with Lindsay Whalen.
Yeah, we've talked a little bit. She's fresh into it, right? I got a year under my belt now, but I try to share whatever little tidbits that I, you know, picked up while coaching, try to just pass it on to her to help her.
Like Whalen, Wright felt confident she could handle juggling both playing and coaching.
And I'm a worker, so if there's, you know, things that are needed of me even while I'm away, like, I get that done as well.
With her two careers now running simultaneously, Wright says she's not yet sure if this will be her last season in the WNBA.
I don't know, I'm taking it one day at a time.
A player of her caliber, the Lynx will definitely take it. David McCoy, WCCO 4 Sports.